Of course, I mean, you by protest you mean
change the system.
Yeah. I mean, like, there are different ways of engaging in politics. One is, of course, I mean, there is the parliament, there are the local governments, there are transnational institutions, and there are, of course, streets where people go there, they express their ideas, they make their protests. They should be doing that, because if they don't do that, we are seeing the rise of authoritarian kind of politicians everywhere in the United States, in Eastern Europe, in Hungary, in Poland, in India, and in Turkey, in my own country. So if they want to live in a democratic and rich and stable country, they should always use their right to democratic protest. Otherwise, some authoritarian people will be deciding on the future, the fate of the people, and that is totally unfair. So they should be trying to create their own future, their own fate. And in that sense, definitely, the protest will help. The HDP, we have been a protesting party all the time. That is why, I mean, we do have some problems, honestly, in Turkey, because we do want real change, democratic change, so that all members of the society should live happily in a peaceful way. And that is why we are currently being terribly oppressed. But as I said, no matter how the conditions are, they can be very repressive. As long as there is struggle, there is always hope for social and political change.